In this video, we're going to show how to use OMIVV in vCenter Lifecycle Manager to baseline your cluster and update firmware. Note, vSphere Lifecycle Manager is applicable only for vCenter 7.0 and later, and clusters with hosts running ESXi 7.0 and later. Before managing clusters using vSphere Lifecycle Manager, register vCenter server, enable the vSphere Lifecycle Manager in the Dell EMC administration console during vCenter registration. After vCenter registration is successful, you can modify the vSphere Lifecycle Manager status. If the vSphere Lifecycle Manager is not enabled during vCenter registration, you can register by clicking Register. In this video, vSphere Lifecycle Manager is enabled during vCenter registration. You can unregister the vSphere Lifecycle Manager by clicking Unregister. Make the host and the clusters management compliant. To check the management compliance status, go to the Management Compliance page. And create the cluster profile for clusters that you want to manage using vSphere Lifecycle Manager. Now, on the OMIVV homepage, go to Hosts and Clusters. Select the cluster that you want to manage using an image. In the Updates tab, click Image, then click Setup Image. Select the ESXi version from the dropdown. To select the firmware and driver add-on, click Select. Then, select Dell EMC OMIVV as the hardware support manager. All the cluster profiles associated with the firmware repository and linked to the cluster in the selected vCenter are displayed. Select a cluster profile that is applicable to the selected cluster. To identify the cluster profile associated to the selected cluster, see the description present in the cluster profile. Click Select, and then click Save. vSphere Lifecycle Manager performs cluster compliance checks. The compliance check results are displayed in the Image Compliance section. If the host status is compliant, no further action is required. If the host status is non-compliant, continue with remediation. If the host status is unknown or incompatible, resolve the compliance issue and then continue with remediation. Overall, compliance consists of software compliance and firmware compliance. OMIVV manages the firmware compliance part of the vSphere Lifecycle Manager tasks. Click Finish Image Setup. vSphere Lifecycle Manager provides an option to run pre-check. The pre-check operation performs various checks against each host in the cluster to ensure cluster readiness for firmware remediation. You can skip the pre-check operation. vSphere Lifecycle Manager performs the pre-check during remediation. To run the pre-check, click Run Pre-check. vSphere Lifecycle Manager also provides an option to perform a hardware compatibility check for vSAN cluster before performing remediation. The hardware compatibility check compares the firmware and driver present in the image against the listed hardware and supported driver in the vSAN Hardware Compatibility List, or HCL. To run the hardware compatibility check, click Check Compliance. You can view the results on the hardware compatibility page. Please note, it's recommended that you perform an idrac reset before running the remediation task. Performing idrac reset reduces the possibility of failure. To reset idrac, go to Settings, then Firmware Update Settings. Select the Clear idrac Jobs and Reset idrac checkbox, and then click Apply. You can run the remediation task at a cluster level or an individual host level. To run the remediation task at a cluster level, click Remediate All. You can view the status of the remediation task in Recent Tasks. and you can view the logs related to OMIVV on the logs page of OMIVV. For more information about OpenManage integration for VMware vCenter, visit dell.com/support.